What's going on, my Ghost Squad? Trey here, the Ghost Tactical, here at my beautiful home range, the Claiborne County Shooting Club in Arkansas. Today, we're going to go our next step into the series of pistol shooting for beginners. Now, what we're going to talk about today doesn't go for just handguns and pistols. It goes for any kind of shooting across the board. But what we're going to talk about is a problem that a lot of people have, and it's called being cross-eye dominant. Now, what that means is, for me, I am right-handed, but I am left-eye dominant. So there are some things that we can do to improve our shooting skills without having to rewrite the book on shooting. The first thing we got to figure out, though, is, are you cross-eye dominant? What eye is your dominant eye? And it's very, very simple. All right, so I'm gonna turn my hat around and we're gonna do something like this. It's a very simple test. You can do it anywhere, outside, inside, whatever you want, but find a spot that's on the wall or somewhere in the distance that is not gonna move. It's very, very stationary. Something kind of small that you can focus in on. At that point, you want to hold your hands out like this with a little bit of gap in between your hands, and you want to have whatever you're focusing on in the middle of that. And very, very slowly, you want to bring it to your eyes with both eyes open. You want to bring it to your eyes while keeping that target right in the middle of that hole. And you're going to find out which eye you naturally go to while keeping that in the hole. Okay? For me, I pull to my left eye. What that tells me is I am left eye dominant. Okay, so now that we've figured out that we are cross-eye dominant, which means I'm right-handed and left-eye dominant, or left-handed with right-eye dominant, it's not anything to be worried about. You can still be a proficient shooter. There are just some different options that we can go through that will help you do this. One of them is this. You can learn to shoot with both eyes open. Now, this seems to be a big consensus of a lot of shooters to be out there and shoot with both eyes open. And what that means, now before I do this, I want you to make sure the gun is clear, okay? So I'm gonna kind of point off to the side. But what we're gonna do is we're going to focus in with both eyes open, okay? Now, chances are you're gonna see two front sights or two sets of sights, okay? What you wanna try to understand is if you're left eye dominant, you typically wanna look for the sight on the right if you're seeing double vision, okay? You wanna look for the sight on the right because that is the sight that the left eye is going to be after. So that's the sight that you want to focus in on. Once again, with all shooting, we want to focus on that front sight. Okay, so we're both eyes open. We want to go ahead and sight in. And if we're seeing two sets of sights, focus the one on the right. Now, this is for if you're right-handed and left-eye dominant. Obviously, if you're left-handed and right-eye dominant, then you'll have to figure that out. But this is for someone who is right-handed and left-eye dominant. Both eyes open. Okay, focus on the right set of sights. Okay, that can help you. The second option we're going to go to is closing one eye. Now, if you're left eye dominant and you want to close your right eye so that your left eye is looking at the sights, that's fine. Okay, a lot of people say, oh, don't do that. Man, it's whatever you want to do. If it helps you shoot better, then do it. There's just a way that you might want to set your sights up, okay? So just like at any time else, if you point here and you're closing your right eye to get that left eye, then all you got to do is just kind of bring it over a little bit, okay? Bring it over just a hair to the left side of your body, okay? Bring from here to there, and you'll be able to get a nice little sight picture. Another thing that you can do while doing this is if you want, okay, you have your right eye closed, your left eye, you can almost, if you want, kind of tilt your head a little to the right to bring that left eye more down the line of the sights, okay? You don't have to do that. These are all just tips that could possibly help you out. The third thing you can do, which it may work for you, it may not, it's up to you, and what you can do is go ahead and just close your left eye and try to train yourself to be more right eye dominant when you shoot. Now, is it gonna be perfect? No, but are we talking about being way off the target because you choose to do so? Not at all. If you choose to do that, understand. It might take some getting used to, but you can do it and you can overcome that. Now, that being said, if you're gonna be a competitive shooter, maybe or may not want to do that. But guys, there are so many different options, and these are not all the options. These are just a few of them to help you out if it helps you understand that being a cross-eyed dominant shooter is not a bad thing. Now, some people just tell you, well, heck, just learn how to shoot with your left hand if you're left-eyed dominant. Can you do it? Yes. Will it take a lot of practice? Absolutely. If you're willing and wanting to do that, then by all means, learn how to shoot left-handed and you're going to be just fine. But if the option isn't out there that you want to try to learn to shoot left-handed, don't think that you can't shoot. There are other options out there that will help you enjoy shooting and be proficient with your firearm. Guys, I really hope this helps a lot. Until next time, Semper Fi.
Oh, hey guys, sorry, didn't realize the video was over. Just doing a little cleaning real quick. But thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, go ahead and give us a thumbs up and leave a comment. Maybe even subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell. If you don't like the video, then go ahead and leave us a comment down below and tell us why you didn't. We'd love to hear your feedback. If you really liked the video, then we ask you to go check out our website, www.ghosttactical.us. You can find all of our social media links. And after that, go ahead and check out a couple videos over here. Guys, thanks for watching. Semper Fi.